Hi everyone, today we're presenting two-way coupling for a wind turbine simulation. In this video, we are modifying the previous one to take into account two-way coupling between solid and fluid. For this, I will only be showing the changes made to the simulation file. The rest of the nodes is kept the same as in the way-way coupling setup. Under motions, we add solid displacement and morphing motions. For the solid wind turbine, we switch the motion to solid displacement. As for the fluid rotating domain, we switch it to morphing, while keeping the rest unchanged. So you can see for the wind tunnel, the reference frame is kept to stationary. For the interface between the fluid and solid, for the wind turbine solid region, the specification of the FSI coupling is set to fluid load, while for the fluid region, you should see that the FSI coupling specification is set automatically to fluid displacement, and this is due to the morphor motion. The rest of the nodes should also be kept as default. The morphor specification for the blade's boundaries is to be set to floating. As you can see here, we can multi-select the different boundaries. As for the rest of the boundaries, the morphor specification is to be set to fixed. The simulation now is set correctly. You can just run clear the solution and run the simulation, but in order to switch from one way to two way, we're using simulation operations. And as you can see, we're clearing the solution and then running both solid and fluid physics. So in the residuals, you see that both fluid and solid residuals are dropping in 250 iterations. This was a quick demonstration of how to modify one-way coupling simulations in order to take into account two-way coupling using StarCCM+. At MAIA-HTT, we could perform such models for you and even more complex fluid structure interaction models. So if you're looking for someone to help with CFD analysis or require StarCCM+ training, please reach out to us at MAIA-HTT.com. Thank you for your attention.